I would describe Mom as generous beyond measure.
She would give her shirt off the bat to anybody, the sweetest person ever.
Always comfortable to be with.
Incredible, sweet,
perfect role model. Hard worker.
Wanting to help and
always there. Always here. There. Basketball games or for senior night. She's just what I want to be.
My name is LaVerne Faivre, sometimes called Mary, because I'm Mary LaVerne Faivre, but most people call me LaVerne, so.
Well, I was glued to my TV when it looked like you looked at me and said, best start putting first things first. Because when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't rip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap. And you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there and there. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blame. I've been trying to slow it down. I've been trying to take it in. In this here today, gone tomorrow world we're living in. So don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap. And you wake up and you're 25. And your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. Just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there and there. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink. No, don't blink. Don't blink. Life goes faster than you think.
Remember one don't thing, when I was really little, I was probably only 6 or 7 years old, so it would have been real early 50s, and you girls today will think this sounds wild, but I was at home, and Mom was, I don't know, outside, I think, hanging up laundry or something. All of a sudden, she came running into the house, and she was wearing shorts, which she used to do that at home. But, I mean, they were very, very modest shorts that women wore in the 1950s. But she came running in. What's the matter? You know, I thought something was drastic. And she said, Pop just drove in the yard. Pop was Grandpa Faivre. She said, if he saw me wearing shorts, he would die. So she ran in the bedroom, put on a dress, because women didn't wear anything but a dress. Mom wouldn't even wear slacks or anything when Grandpa Faivre was going to be around.
I'm a long gone wedding song on vinyl. I'm a back row sinner at a tent revival. But she believes in me like she believes her Bible. And loves me like Jesus does.
I used to get up to go to 6 o'clock mass with Mom. Because nobody else wanted to. And so we would go to 6 o'clock mass, and on the way home we would stop at John and Mary Cusmano's Southtown Fruit Market and buy a package of Twinkies and split them and it was our secret. Nobody else got to have half a pack of Twinkies with Mom, so I thought I was really special. And that was, I didn't tell anybody until
I'm a lead foot now. Leaning on a souped up Chevy. I'm a good old boy drinking whiskey and rye on the levee. But she carries me when my sins make me heavy. And loves me like Jesus does. All the crazy in my dreams, both my broken wings, every single piece of everything I am. And she knows the man I am. She forgives me when I can't. The devil man, no, he don't stand a chance. But she loves me like Jesus does.
Lou and Jim were in 4-H, and it was their turn to take refreshments. And they had taken Kool-Aid in a water jug. And the next morning the water jug was sitting there, and I took a drink out of it. And Jim says, "Oh, Doug, you didn't drink out of that water jug." I said, "Why?" "That's not Kool-Aid in there, that's fly spray for the cattle." And so they kept teasing me that I was gonna get sick from drinking the fly spray. And so I kept getting mad, and they kept teasing me, and all of a sudden Mom says, "Doug, you need to quit firing off like a spark plug." So then everybody started teasing me, calling me spark plug. So that's why your dad calls me Sparky.
Always thought she'd give up on me one day. Wash your hands of me, leave me staring down some. But I thank God each night and twice on Sunday. She loves me like Jesus does. All the crazy in my dreams, both my broken wings, every single piece of who I am. Yeah, she knows the man I am. She forgives me. And the devil man, no, he don't have a prayer. But she loves me like Jesus does.
The light would come in through the kitchen window, and on Sunday morning she would be making breakfast, and I would sit on the floor next to the cupboard with the sun coming in. I remember feeling warm, and Mom would be either making oatmeal or making eggs, or she'd be singing to WLBK. You know, at that time it had music, so she would be singing music and stuff. So it was just a very comfortable, you felt safe and warm.
She was there in stance. Come rain or come shine.
I thought about this, and I think of my mom about every time I go to a wrestling meet, because the kids have these pins on their warm-ups for every time they get a pin. And we were growing up, Mom always had safety pins. That was the duct tape of the 50s and 60s. If you had a broken zipper, she could fix it. If you had a rip in your pants, she could fix it. She could rebuild an engine with a safety
pin. She was the lady that smiled all the time. I know times were hard, but she never
but she was so strong. And she believed in me when I just gave up. She took all my worries and she gave me love. She rocked me asleep with a sweet.
The thing I most remember is Mom had to wash our hair in the kitchen sink because, you know, it was a lot of us, and she was always pregnant. And here she is trying to wash our hair while we're bent backwards over the sink and her belly pushing you out of the way, and she keeps saying, don't slide over, you know, stay there, but her belly was just pushing, pushing, pushing.
And young broken hearts and ill-fated arrows that all missed their marks. Then I found a lover like there's never been. She's my baby's mother and she's my best friend. And she just give up. She takes all my worries and she gives me love. Yes, she rocks me to sleep with a sweet lullaby. I thank God for this woman in my life.
The gift that I am most thankful for is the gift of faith, because she always walk the walk and taught me to put my trust in a loving God to guide me through my life, and that has been such a gift over time and will continue to be a gift forever.
And she believes in me when I just give up. She takes all my worries and she gives me love. Yeah, I rock her to sleep with a sweet lullaby. I thank God for this woman in my life. Oh, I thank God for this woman in my life. Instilling a honesty, and I mean, I just can't think of a better example than she has been for all of us.
When I think back on these times and the dreams we left behind, I'll be glad, 'cause I was blessed to get to have you in my life. When I look back on these days, I'll look and see your face. You were right there for me. In my dreams, I'll always see you soar above the sky. In my heart, there'll always be a place for you for all my life. I'll keep a part of you with me, and everywhere I am, there you'll be.
I get where I'm going, on the far side of the sky. The first thing that I'm gonna do is spread my wings and fly. I'm gonna land beside a lion and run my fingers through his mane. Or I might find out what it's like to ride a drop of rain. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, there'll be only happy tears. I will shed the sins and struggles I have carried all these years. And I'll leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fear. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here. I'm gonna walk with my granddaddy, and he'll match me step for step. And I'll tell him how I've missed him every minute since he left. And then I'll hug his neck. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, there'll be only happy tears. I will shed the sins and struggles I have carried all these years. And I'll leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fear. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here. So much pain and so much darkness in this world we stumble through. All these questions I can't answer, and so much work to do. But when I get where I'm going, and I see my Maker's face, I'll stand forever in the light of His amazing grace.